Throughout the southern and Anglia regions, 40 trains were cancelled this morning because of a combination of engineering work, crew shortages and a signal failure. Last week, the new summer timetable was being blamed for delays, especially at Waterloo. This morning, there were 7 cancellations here because of staff shortages. And in fact, it's that factor rather than the timetable which is causing problems.
We actually didn't have any problem with the timetable last week. We had a series of unrelated incidents which came at an unfortunate time for us. Actually, last Friday we had a very good day and the timetable ran perfectly. And this evening we're doing very well.
Are you happy then that the timetable's running as it should do?
Oh, yes. There's nothing wrong with the timetable. We proved that last Friday, and I think we'll prove it again this evening.
Some passengers, though, have found the new timetable an irritation.
Less trains, delays. I mean, 26 now is not even in yet, and mornings are terrible at the moment. They've cut out quite a few, so...
Just because of the new timetable?
It's the new timetable, yeah.
Well, I think there must have been a change of timetable, because my train hasn't appeared there yet.
British Rail is saying that the new summer timetable isn't to blame and that there are all sorts of other reasons for cancellations. Is that your experience?
I wasn't aware that there was a new summertime timetable.
Well, tonight at Waterloo, there are no cancellations at all. Tomorrow's another day, though, and with Southern Region currently short of no less than 268 guards, there are no guarantees of a trouble-free journey into work. Paul Larsman at Waterloo, Thames News.